I've done. It's not through anything I could say I did. When I first started doing this, I was freshly single. My husband had passed away. So I want to encourage everybody that's here that it doesn't matter who you are, what background you're from. You can do the work of God. All you've got to do is get on your knees and pray to Him and ask Him to help you with that work. But we can't turn to man and do that. The only person that can make us do that is God. The only one that can help us do that is God. You know, so many times we think that the person on our left, the person on our right, the person here, the person there can do that for us. That they are the ones that will help us get there. But it's not through man. It's through God. It doesn't matter if you're in front, but we travel so much, but you know, you've got to, we see that. You know, God has supplied that for us. No man has supplied that for us. He has prepared us, He supplies for us, and He looks to, we have to look to Him for everything that we do. God is such a powerful God, He's such a mighty God, that nothing can stop what He wants to do. Nothing can stop it. The only one that can stop it is us. No other man, no other woman, no child can stop what He wants us to do. Because He has put that desire in our heart. You cannot trust a man completely. At some point they will always say no. Because that's the nature of man. But God, if it's His will, if it's His desire for you to do something, He will provide for you.
Amen.
He will bring you to that place.
Amen.
You know, God is a mighty God. You can't get any better Father. And He wants us to prosper. He wants us to get there. But it's not necessarily prospering in finances. Often it's prospering in the spirit. And that's so much more important. You know, we've got to just look to God and trust Him. Thank you.